Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demigod.
Revelio. Revelio.
Mind now, Demi guys.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Why do students always frown? They should burn the castle down.
Revelio. 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 Finite. Revelio. 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 Finite. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Accio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. I was never one for adventure myself. Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. I was never one for adventure myself.
Revelio.
Things clean as a whistle, but it's...
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio.
Makes no sense to me why first
Compulsa.
Abyssinian shrivel fix.
Lumos.
Scarlet asked me to explain to the class the main use of plants.
Revelio.
I suppose one could smuggle a pet into the dormitory.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Depulsor. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. This Dedalian Keys challenge is coming along nicely. Here we go, the last house token. Time to see what's inside. Well, look at that. Thanks goes to the former headmistress, Eupraxia Mole. Revelio. Clever. How offensive. Next.
Fine, a genius. Happy
possibly,
now?
Possibly. But I'll allow your limp vocabulary. This disillusionment charm is superb. Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings. Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh... If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity and we may get to the bottom of whoever's Rebellion. Behind all of this.
Nothing warms a body like incendio.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Brilliant. Revelio. No, you don't.
Levioso!
Professor Howard will never believe this.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio.
This looks intriguing.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Merlin trial when I see one.
Revelio.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
So tricky after all, Merlin.
Revelio. 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 I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo. Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo!
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Mine now, Demi.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. Here you found a bit of treasure in the forest. Was never one for adventure myself. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hello. Mind you don't turn quick. If you're stuck with a Duricall feather, it doesn't half hurt.
Hello.
Oh, welcome to Brood and Peck. I'm Ellie Peck. And before you ask, I'm out of a Braxton hare. The lot of it was bought up by a trader in Ottery St. Catchpole. Made me take it in person, they did. No care that I had to shut the shop. Apparently, had a bad experience with someone shipping them hair for my Wampus cat. Must have been someone from America, no doubt, because we don't even have them here. Anyway, what are you here for? Mooncalf fur? Duricall feathers? Always have trouble collecting them myself as the bird keeps disappearing. Cheeky thing. Used to carry them in the shop, Duricalls. But people kept asking for their money back when they'd get home and the blasted things would be nowhere in sight.
I can imagine that would be rather frustrating.
There's worse. Trust me. Most of the suppliers of whopper feathers may as well be living in St. Mungo's. Not surprising, I suppose. The cry on those things.
Oh! But such marvellous feathers.
Almost worth going mad for.
Sounds like stocking your shelves comes with some hazards.
Truer words never spoken. Used to carry beasts themselves. Good business it was, but add it up to here with parents grumbling. Not my fault if the little ones caught a flea of an easel. Ooh, you should have heard them.
No, best with byproducts.
And I do like to make sure the beasts are safe and well cared for. Couldn't guarantee that with some of these prospective owners. Now, why don't you have a good look around? Stocks change all the time, and not just because they disappear. Always best to pop in whenever you can to get things before they run out.
Which they used to literally do.
Thank you, I will.
Take all the time you need. And thank you for stopping by. A treat to have you here.
What do you have for sale?
Now, what sorts of beast byproducts might you be looking to acquire? I'll not mind seeing you here again. Consider yourself well.
Revelio. 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 Aloha Mora. Revelio. 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 Aloha Mora. Revelio. Revelio.
talk about
Revelio.
It's only a dung bog.
Revelio.
I heard someone finally called.
Revelio. Revelio.
He'll see it was a mistake parting ways with me.
Sir, is everything all right?
How kind of you to ask. The name's Ackley Barnes. And no, it is not. I'm plotting a sort of revenge against my ex-business partner, a conniving fiend by the name of Alfred Lawley. He cut me out of our herbology supply business just as we were getting started. Said I was too volatile to work with. I'll show him volatile.
That must have been frustrating for you.
Yes, it was. Terribly. I'm simply passionate about my work. Supercilious fool. He's passionate about things too, as I intend to remind him by relieving him of his prized possession. A venomous tentacular he's grown from a seedling that was to be the keystone of our business venture. I can't get anywhere near it with Ruth Singer watching me like an augury. Lawley's doing, no doubt. But no one would suspect a student. How would you feel about committing some grand plant larceny?
I'm not sure this is something a student should be doing on your behalf.
Oh, it's nothing. And he deserves it. Trust me. He'll be in and out of there in no time.
Very well. I'll see what I can do.
Excellent. I shall be right here. All I ask is that you bring me the venomous tentacular. Remember, I just need that venomous tentacular.
Mr. Barnes will only get... Hello, Mr. Barnes. I have that venomous tentacular.
Ha! Wish I could see Lawley's face when he realizes his prized possession is gone. We'll see who's volatile now. Well done. I'll take it off your hands now.
Of course. Glad to hand it over, frankly.
I shall make an ocean of galleons, and Lawley's business will be sunk. Here's a little something for your next trip to Zonko's. Oh, to see the look on Lawley's face the next time he wanders down to his cellar.
Revelio. Revelio.
Depulsor.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Defendo. Revelio.
Confringo. Confringo.
Expelliarmus.
Confringo.
Levioso.
Accio.
Capulso.
Flipendo.
Flipendo.
Confringo.
Not my fault you're a deadly great spider.
Revelio. Revelio.
Lumos.
Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Take your time looking about. Plenty of wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours. Let's look at what we have, shall we? Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
Let me know if there's anything else I can do to help.
Revelio.
Ah, up a Hogsfield. Now, where to find Mrs. Sprottle? Nice to see you again, Mrs. Sprottle. Actually, Serona Ryan asked if I'd come and see you.
Oh, dear Serona, a gem. Has been for as long as I've known her.
She thought you might need help collecting ingredients for your Wiggenwell potion.
And she's correct. My darling Aiden used to collect hawk lumps for me. Since he died, my supply has dwindled.
I'm sorry for your loss, Mrs. Brottle.
Oh, thank you. Love of my life. A bit lost without him. If you wouldn't mind gathering some hawk lumps for me, I'd be happy to compensate you for your time.
Believe it or not, I have some with me.
Oh, thank you. How wonderful. The travelling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wiggenweld potion.
Serona also mentioned that Mr. Sprottle was bringing her a box of letters when he fell ill.
Indeed he was. I'd almost forgotten. I stumbled upon it just before Aiden died. He was hoping to go through it with Serona over a butterbeer or two. Those two were always like two bow truckles in a branch. Aiden took ill when he was collecting hawk clumps on his way to see her. He made it home, but I fear he dropped the box in the cavern. The cavern is in the hills just southwest of our hamlet. You can gather hawk clumps and collect the box of letters there.
Do you remember anything about the letters you put in the box?
Oh, of course. A few letters from some of her school friends. Some nice memories. I even included a letter Serona had written to me when she was staying with us. Thought she might enjoy reading it. I know when I read writing from my youth, I'm always astonished at how much I've changed, and yet remain the same.
Thank you, Mrs. Brottle.
Thank you. I'll be here if you are able to collect those hawk clumps. I, and the vendors I help, would greatly appreciate it.
This must be the cavern Mrs. Brottle mentioned.
Revelio!
Hall clumps to Mrs. Brottle, but I still need to visit the cave to find Serona's box of letters. Perhaps I'll find more hall clumps while I'm there. Better have a look around, see about the hawk clumps and the box of letters.
Incendio!
That's all the hawk clumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased.
Revelio!
Either I'll have to fight that troll, or avoid it altogether.
Confringo! Expelliarmus, Defender! Confringo!
Stupid one.
Expelliarmus. Confringo.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.